At the launch of designer Shruti Sancheti's new collection, filmmaker Madhur Bhandarkar told the media that he has been travelling around the world promoting his controversial movie Indu Sarkar and at the same time working on a script for his new film. The national award-winning filmmaker is known for picking socially relevant themes for movies like Chandni Bar, Page 3, Fashion and Corporate.
I'm just writing the script right now. I was been travelling a lot to abroad. Indu Sarkar ko leke main kafi gaya. Phir maine Mumbai mein bana ek short film. उसको लेके मैं काफ़ी ट्रैवल किया हूँ तो मुझे इतना टाइम नहीं मिला कि अभी स्क्रिप्टिंग का काम ये साल शुरू करूँगा मैं तो मैं काफ़ी ट्रैवल किया मैं रशिया गया बर्लिन गया कोरिया गया अलग अलग देशों में गया नॉर्वे गया तो ये साल में पूरा प्लान करके आपको जल्दी बता दूँगा कि मेरी स्क्रिप्ट क्या है फिल्में बनाऊँगा अच्छा लगता है फिल्म बनाना अलग अलग टाइप पे इशू बनाना इंदु सरकार हैज़ बीन अ ग्रेट रिसेप्शन By the people, everybody is appreciated. Kirti Kulari, Neel Nitin Mukesh ko saraya. Critical acclaim hui. Picture achhi sarai logon ne. To chote budget ki film thi aur non-star cast film thi. Logon ne bahut achha uska response diya. Main khush hu halanki controversy bahut hui. Bahut logon ne uspe utpat machaya. Bahut logon ne uspe jaake kafi pareshan ki. But lekin theek hai. Jaise maine kaha main I am a fighter. Hamesha ladta raha to ye bhi ek hissa tha ke इस तरह की चीजें भी होती है
Also present at the launch was Amira Dastoor, who said her next project was with parched director Leena Yadav. The film titled Rajma Chawal stars Rishi Kapoor in the lead.
So now I'm working on Leena Yadav's next and we'll talk about it when we're like getting close to it. But yeah, currently that's happening.